How's it going, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Crypto Clout, the YouTube show where you subscribe for the latest and greatest in cryptocurrency news. And I think the most relevant cryptocurrency for us to be talking about and using this time that we have together, we're going to be talking about multiple different variables in the cryptocurrency world. But I think number one on the list is going to be Verge, XVG, currently ranking number 42. And we've made plenty of videos about Verge in the past and how Verge could potentially be leading cryptocurrency as things continue to move forward. And this is based on a lot of different analysis from multiple different sources, and people have started to basically echo this similar sentiment. I've seen it from a lot of different commentators, people regarding the power that's basically in the works as far as Verge, and what we could be seeing as far as developments happening with Verge as things continue to move forward. So first on the list, I'd like to just talk about a couple of these general news articles, basically talking about the NetCent listing. And one of the key themes that I've been seeing is people talking about Verge. Could it be a top 10 cryptocurrency? And personally, I think that this is well within reach when you look at a lot of the different variables that come with the territory of cryptocurrency. I think that privacy technologies are going to be a huge, huge variable in the mix when we start to see this paradigm shift really taking full swing. And this is intrinsically connected to every single cryptocurrency, but I think that Verge definitely does have a smart strategy, the way that they've branded themselves, the way that the overall public has a conception of the possibilities that are made available by Verge. Well, I think that the matter is pretty much closed. We could pretty much be expecting to see some really exciting things from Verge as things continue to develop in terms of partnerships. And from a data analytical perspective, I would say that Verge is certainly a cryptocurrency that's has significant things in the works for it, with as far as what we can expect when things start to get bigger. I mean, realistically, connected at the hip to the conversation about mass adoption is essentially the conversation that goes as follows. People want to talk about regulations, because regulations are a very substantial point that needs, it's a hurdle that needs to be crossed, because the international nature of cryptocurrency is really connected at the hip to the way that these governing bodies are going to basically allow these sort of things to happen. And realistically, it's going to happen whether people like it or not. So it's definitely interesting that we're given this opportunity. I'm actually really excited to have this opportunity to have this conversation with you, my audience, so that we can discuss what we can be expecting to be seeing from Verge in the near future. And when we talk about privacy technology, I think that privacy technologies in Verge in particular, I think Verge could definitely be a huge catalyst to be really a key competitor for fiat currency. As it stands right now, USD, all these different paper money, these fiat currencies realistically have a huge upper hand over the digital currency paradigm, because paper money fiat currency is the original privacy currency. The fact of the matter is that the public has a certain amount of trust, a degree of respect for this sort of element, and I think that that's going to be a really significant ambassador as far as the cryptocurrency paradigm shift continues to exert itself. There's a huge demand for privacy technology, in particular when you consider the social political climate that we are currently existing in. You look at all these things happening on an international scale, I think that privacy is going to be right at the forefront of the conversation that's going to be developing, in particular when you talk about years like 2019, 2020. These things might seem far away, but they're actually only a few months around the corner. We're going to be talking about these things that for so long seemed like they were going to be distant off in the past are going to be right up in front of our faces. So I wouldn't be surprised if cryptocurrency received a complete and total overhaul from the way that we see it right now, in between the time the aforementioned time in the present moment, what we're looking at right now. I mean, currently with the market cap where it is at 206, I think that it goes without saying that there is a key substantial probability that we could be seeing a lot of really intrinsic paradigm shifting moments that'll probably be completely reshaping the way that people perceive how these technologies are going to be interacting in the average day-to-day life of the everyday consumer. Now, basically what's come to be a meme on this channel by now is the concept of who is going to Dunkin' Donuts and buying a cup of coffee using a Bitcoin. Very little people, I'd imagine. And I think that this is a key conversation point to talk about when it comes to Bitcoin. Relatively speaking, I'd say the fact of the matter is, from my opinion, I would say that big purchases are going to be real, and big stores of value are probably going to be Bitcoin's biggest selling point. I think when people buy cars and houses and all these things, I think Bitcoin is a key catalyst, but I don't see why Bitcoin would be chosen over something like Digibyte in that same sense, or even Litecoin and all these different technologies, speed and all these different things. If they're valuable to you, then there's got to be other options better than Bitcoin. But when it comes to privacy, I think that Verge is definitely going to be a very interesting. I mean, we have a lot of different options for privacy technologies, don't get me wrong, but I think that what separates Verge aside from the other, this Verge NetCent partnership is going to be a huge variable as we see the development. It's made me reshape the entire way that I view what we can be expecting from Tron, in a good way, of course. I definitely am thinking we could be seeing some very beautiful things from Tron in the near future, in particular the community that's built itself around Verge. And this tweet right here sort of says it all pretty beautifully. Public or private, mainstream or underground, corporate or personal, Verge currency offers the choice of privacy and provides new channels for your hashtag business or hashtag personal finance needs. Verge is modern banking. And I think that really does sum it up pretty beautifully. This is also some interesting artwork. And I think that it really does capture underlying philosophy of the cryptocurrency space that I'd like to see preserved as we move forward. So for those of you who are watching this video who are fans of Verge, I think I'm happy to be in good company right now. And I think that it's also interesting to see all these different, basically people have been making all these different predictions about what we can be seeing now that this NetCent thing's in full swing. I'm definitely excited to be seeing how these different variables are going to be compressing together and really producing something that's going to be very special. So technologies is basically what we've seen not only in the past, but what we've seen as far as the team that's working behind the Verge project. I think that it's certainly a very, it's an intrinsically connected technology that's going to definitely have a place in the paradigm shift that's continuing to unfold, because I think that Verge definitely does have a substantial place in the psychology of the, basically it comes down to consumer psychology, you know, buyer psychology. And I think that the technology behind Verge and where we're seeing the roadmap unfolding and what Verge has steadily planned for itself ahead, I'm definitely excited to be seeing how these different technologies, because look, you have to consider how people, the everyday person, is going to fit cryptocurrencies into their point of view of the world. And I think that it's a very simple, I mean, it's basically a right next door sort of point to make when we look at the general consensus of the conversation that's happening at large regarding cryptocurrencies. And I think that it's interesting to see a lot of these different basically perspectives that have been coming out of the woodwork in regards to Verge and how we've been seeing this technology. But all that being said, I hope that you guys have enjoyed this video. Basically, if you guys are interested, you can connect with us on Twitter. And if you have any information that you'd like to send us, any suggestions for future videos, comments, concerns, definitely connect with us on Twitter or write them down in the comments down below. And also, I'd just like to say a big fat thank you to everybody who's helped make this channel what it is today. We're actually really fast approaching a new milestone, which is going to be 23,000 subscribers. So make sure that you subscribe to our channel and put on post notifications so that if you want to see a future live stream or be updated on future events, you could do so. Subscribe to the channel or whatever you want to do. Follow us on Twitter. It's all right. And I hope you guys have enjoyed this content. I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one.